Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 720. So let's start. So we'll be using the division method. So first you need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So only one pair can be formed, and this 7 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 7 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will give 4. If we write 3 here and 3 here, it will give 9. 9 we cannot use because it is greater than 7, so we have to use this 4. So 2 here and 2 here will give 4, subtract it and 3 will be left. Now we did 2 into 2 right, so do 2 plus 2, it will be 4, and keep one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big so that we can divide. So bring the next pair down and it will become as 320. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 6 here and 6 here, it will be 276, and on subtracting, 44 will be left. Now 46 into 6 we did, so add both. So 46 plus 6 will be 52, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once you put decimal, we can bring down pair of zeros and number will become as 4400. Now we can try 8 times, 5 to 8 into 8 we can try. It will be 4, 2, 2, 4, that is good to take. So 8 here and 8 here, 4, 2, 2, 4, subtract it. And 1, 7, 6 will be left. Now 5 to 8 into 8 we did, so add both. So 5 to 8 plus 8 will be 536, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will become as 17,600. Now we can try 3 times, 5363 into 3 we can try. It will be 16,089, that is good to take. So 3 here and 3 here, 16,089, subtract it. And 1511 will be left. Now 5363 into 3 we did, so add both. So 5363 plus 3 will be 5366, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will become as 151100. Now we can try 2 times, 53662 into 2 we can try. It will be 107324, that is good to take. So 2 here and 2 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 720 will be 26.832, and that would be the answer. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.